because this is a golden opportunity, I think, in Clackamas County, which Lake Oswego is part of, to start an ongoing interfaith dialogue. So what I am asking, if possible, is for those of you who are members of faith groups in Clackamas County, to please go back to your faith groups, talk amongst yourselves, and see if you'd like to have a representative get together with other representatives and organize these kinds of things. In Portland, there was a tradition that got started of, instead of having a single place, of rotating these meetings to the various houses of worship. And so we get to know each other in our own homes. And I think that's a great way to look at it. And could work very well in Clackamas County.
Who are you?
My name is Philip Reich. I'm a member of the Baha'i Faith. I'm a member of the local spiritual assembly of the Baha'is in Milwaukee.